वर्चुअल क्लास ऑफ म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन ऑफ ग्रेटर मुंबई एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट. आई एम मिसेस अक्षता काले एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न मैथ्स. कम ऑन, वी विल बिगिन अवर चैप्टर.
सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट. टॉपिक इज एडिशन ऑफ जीरो. यू नो दैट एडिशन मीन्स प्लस, isn't it? Total, right? Here addition of zero, you know the value of zero, correct? Today we will add zero with other numbers and let us see what is the answer after adding zero to the numbers. Okay, see, this is plus, that is addition, and this is zero, isn't it? Here, this is last week's homework, right? Count the pictures and add. We have practiced some addition, isn't it? In the last lecture, same thing we will go through within 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, now you can see here apples. Here we can see 6 apples. 6 we will write here plus 2 apples together make, yes, here 6, this is 7, this is 8. The answer is 8 apples, isn't it? Here we can see 5 pears plus 2 pears, these are 5, this is 6, and this is 7th one. So our answer is 7. Now here strawberries, again here 6 strawberries plus 1, 2, 3, so 3 strawberries together make how many? Yes, 9. Very good. Here pineapples, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 pineapples plus 3 pineapples together make, correct, 8 pineapples. This is all about the last lecture's homework, correct? I hope you have done this in the last lecture, isn't it? Okay, now here you can see add. Write the numbers and draw proper pictures. See the first one. This is from your textbook. See here, plate with 2 fruits, isn't it? Okay, and this plate has no fruit, that is zero. Nothing means here zero, correct? So 2 fruits plus 0 fruits together give us only 2 fruits. Zero means nothing. We have not added anything here. So 2 remains as it is. Correct? So 2 fruits or 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. Now see this. Here we can see 3 fruits. It is written 3 plus 0. Nothing is there on the plate. So 0. Come on, tell me how many fruits will be there in the answer. When we add 0 to 3, what we will get? 3 fruits plus no fruits is equal to, yes, very good, 3 fruits. That remains as it is. We have not added any fruit here. That is 0 fruit, isn't it? So what will be the answer? 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. Nice. We'll move to the next one. Okay. Here 1 fruit. Here nothing is there. Here we have to find the answer. Okay. What we will do? First we will make boxes here. Okay. Whatever is there in the plate, that we will count. Here 1 fruit. So let us write here 1. And here nothing is there, so we'll write 0. Now let us add these two, that is 1 plus 0 is equal to how much? Yes, very good, that is 1, correct? Only one fruit. So let us write here 1. Okay, next, again we will draw the boxes first. Okay, now here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 fruits are there. So let us write 5 here. Okay, and here nothing is there, so 0. Okay, now 5 plus 0 is equal to how much? Yes, 5. Very good. So let us write 5 in the box. Solve. See, dear children, the question is 3 plus box is equal to 7. Okay, we have to find out the number of this box. What should be there in that box? Let us see. See, we will take one example of object. Okay, 3 flowers. Okay, see here, 3 flowers plus box. We don't know how many flowers should be there. Okay, is equal to how many flowers? What is the answer given? 7. So we will draw here 7 flowers. Okay, see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 flowers, isn't it? We have already number 3. So we will cover 3 flowers here. Okay, see this. 3 flowers we have covered. Now we will count how many flowers left. See, this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Got this? Here, the number should be 4. Isn't it? See this. Now, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Right? So, let us write here 4. Got this, children? When we add 4 to 3, we get 7. This is one of the methods to find out the number from the answer. See, one more we will go through. Solve. Here, in the first place, we can see the box. Means here we have to find out the number in the first place. Plus 4 is equal to 9. Answer should be 9. Again, we will take one thing. First, here should be a box. That we don't know the number, isn't it? Then plus 4. Here we can draw 4 apples. Okay? Now is equal to, we know there must be 9 apples. Because answer is given 9. Okay, same thing we will carry out. See here, 4 we know because 4 is there in the second place. So we will cover 4 apples from the answer. Okay, how many remain? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 apples remain. So 5 should be in the first place. Right? So let us write 5 here. Same thing we will write here. Answer is 5. Correct? 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Got this, children? Yes? I hope you understood this method. Okay, let us practice more. Let's practice addition. Here we can see 4 sums. We'll begin. Here 5 plus 3. How much? You can take these numbers on your fingers. In one hand 5 and in on the second hand, you can show 3 fingers. So 5 plus 3 is 8. Right? Now, second, 7 plus 2. How much? 9. Very good. In the third sum, 3 plus dash is equal to 6. The answer is 6. So the second number should be, yes, 3 plus 3. Very good. Last one, dash plus 3 is equal to 7. The answer is 7. So the first number should be, yes, we have already 3. Yes, out of 7 we have 3. Correct. The number should be 4. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Very good. Here one problem sum is there. First we will read this sum peacefully. Okay. Ketan has 3 almonds. Badam. Okay. And Neha has 5 almonds. How many almonds do they together have? Means Ketan ke paas 3 badam hai, Neha ke paas 5 badam hai, to kul mila ke dono ke paas kitne badam ho gaye? Yes, okay, here we will go through slowly. First, here Ketan has 3 almonds. Okay, next Neha has 5 almonds. We will add all these almonds. Then what we will get? Yes, here 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 almonds. Isn't it? You know how to do this. Correct? Same thing we will write in the tabular form. See, this is a table. What to write here? First, 3. Okay? What is this 3? Ketan's almonds. Then next we will write 5 here plus 5. 5, what is this? Neha's almonds. Neha has 5 almonds. Correct? So 5 Neha's almonds. Now addition. 3 plus 5, that is nothing but 8. Right? What is this 8? Total almonds. Got this, children? Very simple. Correct? Whatever you know, that we have written in the tabular form. 3 plus 5 equal to 8. 8 is total almonds these two have. Correct? Okay, one more we will try. Yash has 6 toy cars and Rama has 2 toy cars. Find the total number of toy cars with them. The sum is same. Yash ke paas 6 toy cars hai, khelne wale cars hai. And Rama, uske paas 2 toy cars hai. Donon ka total kitna hua? Okay, now here Yash has 6 toy cars plus Rama has 2 toy cars. What is the total? Yes, you know this. Okay, we will move to the format. See here, table. First we will write 6 Yash toy cars, right? Second, what we will write? We will write 2. Before that we will put plus mark because this is addition. 2, that is Rama's toy cars. Correct? Now you know the addition of 6 and 2, that is nothing but 8. Total toy cars. Got this, children? Very, very easy, isn't it? whatever number is given, that we have to add. Then we will get the total. Yes? Okay. Add the numbers given on a bat and match it with the correct ball. Means here we will go through some cricket bats and cricket balls. These are cricket balls and cricket bats, isn't it? On each cricket bat, there is a addition. What we have to do? We have to add the numbers on these bats and we have to match the answer of these additions with the correct ball, which is having that correct number. Okay? We'll begin. First bat, 3 plus 5. Come on, tell me the answer. 3 plus 5 is equal to, yes, 8. Very good. Where is 8? This is 9, 6, 8. Yeah, this ball should be with this bat. Okay, we will take this ball to this bat. Isn't it? This is the right bat and right ball. Both have 8 number. Okay, we'll move to the next one. 3 plus 3. Yes, very nice. The answer is 6. And here it is. This ball will match with this bat. Correct? Next is 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Very nice. Where is that ball? Here, last. We'll take this ball near to this bat. Next, 4 plus 6. 4 plus 6 is nothing but 10. Very nice. We will take this ball, which is having 10 number. Okay. Next is 2 plus 5. Or you can say 5 plus 2. That is 7. Very nice. Here it is 7. So we'll take this here. Last one. 8 plus 1 is 9. And the ball is here. We will take this ball to this bat. Got this, children? Enjoy. Okay. Now here, this is for you. Color the figures whose answer is equal to number in the middle figure. This is homework for you. See, dear children, here you can see some additions, right? And in the middle figure, you can see a number 10, right? Now you have to add the surrounding numbers from the boxes or from the figures. This is 4 plus 6. How much? That you have to find out. If this is equal to this number 10, then you have to color this box. Dear children, you can draw like these figures in your notebook. Okay? And write these numbers too. Then you add the numbers. If you get the answer is equal to 10, then color that box. And if you don't get the answer equal to 10, then leave that box like that only. Don't color that. Okay? Got this? One more homework is there for you. Yes? See here? Jaya has 6 beads and Meet has 3 beads. How many beads do they have together? Jaya ke paas 6 beads hai, moti. Meet ke paas 3 beads hai. Donon ke moti ko milaya to kitne ho gaye? That you have to count. Okay? You know how to do, isn't it? Very nice. Do this work in your notebook. Okay? Thank you, dear children. there are so many sums in your textbook. Please go through them. It will become practice for you. Okay? Bye.
Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get new updated videos.